Not a big round of applause. Everybody working so hard for you back here. All those light, sound, video guys. Good-looking bunch of people today. Friends, my name is Eric Lambert. Now, when I come out here, I like to look around and find people who've never had the opportunity to come up here and show what they can do. Somewhere out in this crowd. I love this part. Everybody's going, please, Lord, not me. Friends, I can hear people's butts clenching their seats as I walk in. I tell you what I'm looking for. I'm looking for three guys. Got to be over 18 with a great sense of humor. If you know somebody like that, point them out and make some noise as the lights come on. Oh, golly, Amy. Jimmy. Oh, golly, Jimmy. That guy right there in the middle, that's one right there with the green shirt on. I need two more. Jimmy. Jacket right there. I need one more guy. Give me that guy in the gray jacket right there. Give them all three a big round of applause. Come on down. Let's go. Right this way. Ladies and gentlemen, I do not know these men. I have never met them before in my entire life. Isn't that true, Bob? All I know is if the whole world had their sense of humor, it'd be a better place, because these are three brave men. Men who came up here knowing they'd be on videotape, where they'd be seen every Christmas, New Year's, and Thanksgiving for the rest of their lives. All three of you wave at the video camera and say, howdy, howdy, ho! There you go. Now, let's meet them real quick, figure out who they are. What is your name, sir? Dwayne, good to have. Boy, that hair doesn't move a bit when you hit it, does it, Dwayne? Look at that, the man. TV evangelist hair right there, Dwayne. Where are you from, Dwayne? Tennessee, anybody else? Yeah. There you go. And what do you do for a living, Dwayne?
Taxidermist.
You're a taxidermist. No kidding. Where'd you get that jacket? Did you mess up on stuffing a cow? Let me ask you, Dwayne. How long have you been a taxidermist for?
About 2 years.
So you're not really that good at it yet, are you? Still kind of working on possums you find on the road right now. But yeah. Let me ask you, what's the biggest thing you ever stuffed? A buffalo. No kidding.
Nope.
Stuffed buffalo. Well, somebody shot a buffalo and you stuffed it. Well, how brave of them to sneak up on a buffalo. No kidding. How much that cost to stuff a buffalo?
About $7,000.
$7,000. Just walk up to a buffalo. You gotta be lazy and crazy. I tell you what, gotta go hunt and try that. But you, a buffalo, no kidding. You ever been on stage before?
No.
It's your first time. Are you excited?
Pretty happy.
Pretty happy about it. You sit right there, Mr. Preacher Hair. We'll get back to you in a minute. You there, oh, from one kind of hair to another. Look at that. Good to have you, buddy. What's your name? Alan, good to have you. Where are you from?
Hamilton, Ohio.
Ohio, anybody else? You ever shoot a buffalo? You ever do hit one by mistake? You can talk to him over here and get his stuff. You know? What do you do for a living there, Bubba?
I'm a preacher.
You're a preacher. About the TV evangelist hair stuff here. Oh, that's great. That's just I'll be walking up the pearly gates one day. Gonna be right there going, here he is. Look at here he is, Mr. Funny Man, right there. No kidding, you're a preacher. That's great. That's great. Look on the bright side, you'll have a whole bunch to put in the church bulletin this week, won't you now? Fix that back up for you a little bit there. Who are you, the Pope? What's your name?
Walter.
Walter, good to have you. Where are you from, Walter?
Michigan.
Michigan, anybody else. There you go, and what do you do for a living, Walter?
You're a
quality insurance? Quality. I'm sorry, I'm only getting every second, third out of here. I'm finally. Quit mumbling, I'll hear you better next time. You'd be tough to get directions from, wouldn't you? You know how to get to Michigan? You're gonna go about, ooh, oh my God. Oh, well, post office. He heard, now, and I get out of here. You go down there. Minnesota, you too far, you turn around, go back. You ever been on stage before?
No.
It's your first time. Are you excited?
Yeah.
That's a shame. You'd have been a great auctioneer. You hit right here. Woo, you're sweating like Bill Clinton in church, ain't you? Look at you, man. Look at that. Woo!
Don't get political.
You sit up straight in your chairs. Put your feet flat on the floor. If you have a camera, get it out and get it ready right now. Put your feet together. Put your knees together. Or do the best you possibly can. That's all right. Don't worry about it. Oh, if those pants could talk, they'd be going, clasp your hands together in front of you. Pull them up to your chest like an opera singer. Sit up straight in your chair, interlock your fingers, look directly out at the crowd, and smile your prettiest smile. Smile pretty. You too. I'm a hi. Simple rules: when I tap you on the head one time, open and close your mouth one time. Each time I tap you on the head, open and close your mouth one time, look straight ahead. Open and close your mouth every time I tap you on the head. Open and close your mouth every time I tap you on the head. Open and close. Hello.
You crying, baby, crying.
Open and close your mouth. There you go, just like that, right there. That's perfect. And open and close, 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 open and close. Very good.
Open it, close, 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 there, that's good right there.
High on the mountain, tell me, what do you see? How many, how many, how many,
shall we gather at the river, at the river?
All right. Here, want to hit you on the back, not the head, but the back. Nod your head yes over and over and over again. Very, very good. How can you remember a whole sermon if you can't follow directions like this? Over and over and over. Good. Over and over and over. Good. That was my fault. I did not explain that correctly. Open, close, open, close, open. There you go, right here. And now you're here on back. Hat, not hat, hat. I'm gonna go on hat, hat, not hat. All right. Okay. Feels good over there. Folks, you wonderful crowd maestro, please out.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go.
Ladies and gentlemen, Eric Lambert right there, and a special thanks to Eric's wonderful volunteers. Woo! Hey, fellas, you did a great job, you bet. And right now, please welcome Mr. Clyde Bowley Cummins and the Comedy Barn Clowners.